Hey guys, hey guy, what's up, what's up? This is your boy Espinoza UK. Yeah, this is your boy Espinoza UK. So in this video, I'm coming to show you how you can get rid of when you're having difficulty off your machine or shut down your machine. Steps or the ways that you do to get rid of that. Okay, when you find difficult to shut down your machine or your machine cannot be shut down, it's always been restarting and rebooting. So follow the steps to get rid of that. So first thing to do is to what? You right click the screen and then you come to personalize. So the settings will open like this. So when the settings has opened, then you click on home. You come on home. So after home, then you come on system. This one, system. Okay, you click on the system. Click on the system like this. So after clicking on the system, it will come here. Okay, so you look for after then you see display, sound, notification and action, focus, assistance, power and sleep. Okay, so after that, you click on power and sleep. Okay, so after clicking on the power and sleep, then you come here and you look for additional power settings. Okay, additional power settings. So you click on the additional power settings like this. So after clicking on additional power settings, then you come here. Okay, you see the settings. Choose what the power button, the not this one, this one. Okay, choose the second one. Okay, this one. Choose what closing the lid does. Okay, you click on this one, this one. After clicking on this one, it will open like this. Okay, and then you come here, you click on this one. Change settings that are currently unavailable. Okay, you click on this one. Change settings that are currently unavailable. So you click on this one. So after you are here, you see that these two things. Okay, turn on fast setup. Okay, recommended. So you see this one is checked. You see this one is unchecked. So when you see this one is unchecked, so you it is unchecked like this. Okay. It's checked like this. So once it is checked, whilst you're having difficult to shut down your machine, because this one is checked, okay, turn on fast setup is checked. Okay, so once it's checked, you can never shut down your laptop. Okay, when the check is there, when the mark is there, it is checked, you can never shut down your machine. You will find difficult. Okay, so the best thing you have to do is to uncheck it. Uncheck it. You see the sleep is checked. You see that sleep is checked. Okay, so you uncheck this one. Okay, so this one is unchecked. This one is checked. This one is unchecked. This one is checked. Okay, so you uncheck this one. Okay, so after unchecking this one, then you come here. You come to settings. You come to save. Sorry, save change. Okay, save changes. So you click on save change. Save change. It has been done. So then you close the settings. Okay. Close the settings like this. Then you come and you do what? You click on the shut down your machine. Okay, you click on shut down your machine, or you can still use better still, you can still use alt F4. Okay, you can also use alt F4. Okay, you click on. Something on machine, so I cannot shut down my machine. Okay, so that's it. So now after everything has been done, now you can shut down your machine.